Hi, I'm going to talk about an event I recently went to, X15. It was a free event. It was an alright event, but the lines were super long. Even to get in, I spent about 40 minutes waiting in line in the hot sun. They could have at least opened the windows so we could see the video games or, you know, bring some water out for everyone. At least let them feel comfortable, bring a hat out. Anyways, this is some of the swag I won. This is a figurine. It has magnets at the feet so it could stick on the fridge or anything metal. 3 Warframe headbands and a Just Cause 3 t-shirt. Basically, as you can see, those events, those games, Warframe and Just Cause, had the best swag. Basically, yeah, you spent really long waiting in line just to play a demo for a few minutes. And then you had to go find another line to get back in to wait to play the next demo. I feel like it wasn't such a great format because, you know, you're going there to play demos of all things. You could download those off the internet. And you didn't really get enough, I mean, a lot of time to play. The shortest lines were the Gears of War line. That was for sure. I guess because everyone played that already. And, yeah, here's the Gears of War, one of their weapons. It's not a master key or anything, but you have to make do with what you have. And I think that was probably the best prop there. There were guys walking around in Halo costumes, as you saw before. I guess that was cool. But I wouldn't go to this type of event again. I would rather just download a demo instead, play it at home, where I'm not in the heat. There was some good food there. Definitely the pretzel, soft pretzel bite thingies. Those were great. And yeah, that's it. So more paintball coming soon. Later.